Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is...
That's a pop!
The big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There is no reaching that.
Well, for me, you can't fault the keeper there. The effort went in at the widest possible point off the upright. Nothing he could do.
Bayern Munich take the early advantage. Gets the better, and a header! Oh, that's a fine save!
Mbappe sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Forward it goes. Well positioned to make that interception. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Messi has a pop! Sticks it away! They have come roaring back!
Well,
Oh, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Messi is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
Piqué drives it forward. Mbappé gets it back.
And he's on his way! Shapes to shoot! They've done it! And the game is well and truly turned on its head!
Oh, that always looked the likely outcome.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Kimmich, and it's played forward. And out to safety.
Ronaldinho.
That's gone a long way up and away.
Good ball.
Chance! He has done it! And already they're looking to run away with it.
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
So the lead now is two.
Look, this position ought to convince them to increase their lead, I think.
And it's half-time here.
Dinamo Kiev are two up, and on the balance of things, I would say, deservedly so. They have a very coherent game plan, and if they are allowed to continue in the same vein, I can only see the margin getting bigger.
Dinamo Kiev in for half-time with a 3-1 lead. Just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Pjanic.
Kimmich hoists it forward. And Dijk plays it forward.
He's got options out wide.
It's a brilliant interception. And it's been taken short. Plays it back. Shoots! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Tries to get it forward quickly. Thiago. Just brushed off the ball there. Hoists it forward. And that's surely a foul, free kick. Coutinho. Thiago. Thiago is fouled. A disappointing effort, didn't even get past the wall.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
And it's Coutinho.
Lewandowski
has a hit!
No mistake!
And that is about as cool as they come.
He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little
chance. This is threatening to become a really good
game. Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum
now. Coutinho, over to the left.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Hernandez.
And it's Ronaldinho.
Chance and a real let-off.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
And it's played forward.
That's not going to make it.
Dynamo Kiev certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Ronaldinho clips one through.
Gnabry. Fires from distance. Just misses past the post.
Oh, how close was that to going in? It only required the smallest of tweaks.
Coutinho spreads it towards the left.
And there goes the final whistle.
Dynamo Kiev have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding comeback by any measure. What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
Dynamo Kiev won thanks to a disciplined game plan. Homework provided the groundwork, and it exploited an obvious central weakness.
So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Just joining us, we are already on the way. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Of course, Manuel Neuer. He doesn't just dominate his area, Peter. He seems to control the whole of the defensive third. He's excellent at mopping up any balls that make it through that defensive line. And what's more, he can often turn those interceptions into lethal counter-attacks too.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Pavard.
Gnabry pushes to get on the end of it. And here's Lewandowski. Matuidi plays it long. Gnabry. And it's Muller. It's a good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Neuer sends that a long way. Kimmich. Forward quickly. Timely intervention. And here's Lewandowski. And here's Muller. Thiago. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Messi. Decent looking ball. Griezmann tore at them and just came up short.
It's admirable, but ultimately he didn't know when to look for support.
Lewandowski! Goal! Bayern Munich! The breakthrough strike!
Ah, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Bayern Munich hit the deadlock.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Griezmann, he's had a shot! It's a goal! Half-time rapidly approaching. That could be a big one.
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go one better, possibly.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given. It's going to be the final action of the first half. But it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. We can review the first half.
Yeah, I think they'll be happy with that scoreline. I just hope the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly. Goal each. And we're already into the second period. Pedrada drives it forward. And he's there to clear it. Goretzka desperately wants to get on the end of this. Bayern Munich have it back and they can go again. Kimmich. Here it comes. Gnabry. It's gone for a throw-in. Messi, who does have an assist to his name. It's a loose ball. Gets away from his opponent. Defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Now it's Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski! And that would have been some goal.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
Gnabry goes looking. Mertens battles to win it back. Gnabry. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's Lewandowski. Over to the left.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Griezmann. Messi. And that's been Lever clear.
Dynamo Kiev showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Van Dijk. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Kimmich. Back into the middle. Lewandowski! And there goes the final whistle. Nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent...